A netherworld crisis of extinction-level proportions was perpetrated by the demon emperor, Void Dark. The historians of later generations look back in puzzlement at this historical event, the largest netherworld war, which erupted and expanded in a flash, and ended in just one night. Some call it the war with no victor, while others call it the war with no hero. The truth of this event remains a mystery to this day.
It's reckless of you to invade the territory of the Lost. I don't know which netherworld you're from, but we're gonna put you in your place.
Madam Serafina! At this rate, they're gonna annihilate!
What did you just say? I will not abide being annihilated! One sardine for 20 hours of labor. That was our agreement. Now, put your backs into it. Your soft, squishy backs.
One sardine to fight a merciless battle isn't a fair trade, dude! First of all, it's impossible for us to defeat Demon Emperor Void Dark on our own, dude!
Though it's against my upbringing to sully my own hands, this once I shall unleash my overload power, Baylor Gaze! Excuse me, you right there. What do you think you're doing?
Eating, obviously. It's a fluffy rising dragon bowl with all white breast meat from a 1,000-year-old dragon lord and its egg. It's delicious. All right then, I'm finished refueling. Let me get rid of these guys.
You destroyed an entire squad of the Lost Army single-handedly! I found my prince.
Episode 1, Prelude to Vengeance.
Excuse me, please wait. My goodness, please wait, Sir Kilia. Do you have any idea how much walking I had to do to catch up with you? I spent one whole hour walking nonstop through the desolate netherworld that is Bloodparch. At this rate, my legs will be as rock hard as a foolish gorgon who was petrified by a cockatrice.
Well, Madame Seraphina didn't actually take a single step herself, dude.
I will have silence.
If you want to rest, take all the time you want. I'm leaving.
How cruel, Sir Kilia. Surely you mustn't be planning to leave me here all alone.
You decided on your own to follow me.
You are incorrect. Sir Kilia, you decided on your own to save me from the Lost. Now you must take responsibility for that decision.
That's unreasonable. I'm out of here. Why?
See? You can't even dodge a simple attack. You must be exhausted, Sir Kilia. If you keep pushing yourself like this, you will never defeat Demon Emperor Void Dark. In fact, you're liable to become roadkill. This gate connects to a pocket netherworld set aside for my exclusive use. Now, Prinnies, please be Sir Kilia's escort. All men are destined to dance in the palm of the hand of the Overlord of Gorgeous, Seraphina.
Thank you.
fun! Shall we go?
Check this out!
You need something?
Thanks!
Well done!
Would you like to go, dude?
Are you finding my pocket netherworld comfortable enough, Sir Kilia?
I don't have any time to waste in a place like this.
My, I can't believe what I'm hearing from someone who eats in the middle of a battle.
It's like, haven't you ever heard that an army marches on its stomach?
You're more of a gourmand than you project, Sir Kilia. Well, as long as you're strong, it matters not to me. You could say that this pocket netherworld is Sir Kilia's in my love nest. Please, feel free to use anything here.
Just so you know, I have no intentions of asking anyone for help.
That is simply not possible. You see, Sir Kilia, you and I are connected by the red string of fate.
It's more like a bloodstained leash than a red string of fate, dude!
You are mine, Sir Kilia. Please, do not resist.
And what if I do?
All men are destined to become my obedient servants. Ha! Now, Kilia, follow my orders.
I refuse.
Huh? That's odd. Ha! Ha! Find me eerie, even if you are an overlord. You cannot resist the temptation of my overload power, Baylor Gaze.
What are you trying to do?
Nothing, Sir Kilia. According to the information the Prinnies gathered, there are lost army forces in Bloodparch. Let's get going.
Thank you.
My, who might you guys be?
What's wrong with you? Who goes around shooting at someone before finding out who they are?
I am truly sorry. Your social status is clearly lower than mine, and you seem like a small fry, so I took the shot.
Who are you calling a small fry? We are the aristocracy of Blood Parch. We are cracking down on anyone who looks suspicious and taxing them.
Aristocracy? But you all look so shabby.
Their lives were probably ruined by the Lost, and they have since lowered themselves to being bandits.
Shut up! Just listen. If you don't want to die, then hand over all the money you've got.
I do not even have a single hell to give to dirty bandits like you. Aren't you guys demons too? If you really need some money, then why don't you use force and take it? In any event, dirty bandits like you don't stand a chance of defeating Sir Kilia.
What are you talking about? You're gonna have to fight too.
Excuse me?
I've got something I need to do. I don't have time to protect an unsophisticated princess forever. I'll teach you the basics so that you can figure out the rest by yourself.
Are you telling me to do manual labor?
If you don't, then I'm leaving right now.
Very well, I'll fight. It seems I have no choice. However, I don't have any fighting experience whatsoever.
I'm surprised to hear you say that, given how often you've been firing your gun this whole time.
Hey! How long are you guys gonna chat? Hurry up and cough up every hell you have, or you're gonna be sorry!
Seems like they're ready to start.
I guess I have no choice. In that case, I'll strip everything.
I don't know if it's true or not, but let's start with the basics, since you claim you've never fought before. Tutorial: Basics of Battle. First, place the cursor over the base panel and press the X button. Next, select the character you want to dispatch and press the X button. If you select the wrong character, place the cursor over that character and press the circle button.
Which one should I dispatch?
Yeah, dude!
Now, try to give orders to the character you dispatch.
Leave it to me. I'm great at ordering them around.
I've only got bad feelings about this, dude!
First, select Move to get closer to the enemy.
Roger. Charge the enemy, Prinny.
All right, after you move, select the attack command.
Huh? It didn't attack. Could it be... Is that Prinny disobeying my order?
Absolutely not, dude!
That step was just to register an action. We'll execute the registered action next. Press the triangle button to bring up the menu, and select either execute or end turn. Of course, for now.
Select execute, correct?
What's up, dude?
I see. So this is how I can control my servants as freely as I want.
That's right. Register action, triangle, execute.
But why can't you attack right away when you select attack?
That's a great question. Because it takes strategy to pull off team attacks and combos. Tutorial: team attacks and combos. Alright, now let me teach you about team attacks and...
Let's go!
It's my turn!
Let's
it's
go!
It's my turn! It's my turn! Zip!
Zip lose!
Yeah! Zip!
These are team attacks and combos.
The love between Sir Killia and I will explode into a passionate team attacking combo!
You're going a little too far with the love and passion. Don't stick anything weird in between the lines. When attacking, if an ally is next to you, it may trigger a team attack. Up to four people can join a team attack. A combo is triggered when you or your allies attack an enemy consecutively. The damage increases the longer the combo is. Performing team attacks and combos requires you to register actions.
I see. Taking that into consideration, team attacks and combos wouldn't be possible if you attacked right away.
When using multiple allies, actions will be executed in the order they were registered. As a beginner at battles, you should try to focus on creating combos and organize your moves accordingly.
Got it. By the way, what happens when you select end turn?
It switches to the enemy's turn. If you carelessly end your turn, it'll fight you back, hard.
Aha! Press!
Why did you press it? You did that on purpose, right?
Of course not! This is my very first time experiencing battle, so I was simply a bit overwhelmed.
From now on, I should be more worried of you instead of the enemies. If your HP is reduced to zero, you won't be able to fight. You can recover at the Pocket Netherworld's hospital.
My, so it doesn't mean that you die?
Right, because we're demons. We don't die that easily. However, if all dispatch characters are defeated, then you can't dispatch anymore, and it's game over.
All right. So I just have to make the Prinnies charge, right?
How did you process all that information and arrive at that result? Well, anyway, if you open the menu with the triangle button and select Help, you can check what I just taught you. If there's anything you aren't sure of, then you should use that as a reference during the fight. All right, let's get to the real battle.
Let's go!
Kneel.
Yeah, dude!
Let's go!
My turn.
You okay?
You need something?
Where would you like to go, dude?
Let's go!
It's my turn!
I'm gonna eat you, dude! Yeah, dude!
You okay?